These stones are anchors in my body, breaking like thin ice.